par 4. See what we can do out there. It's looking good. Okay, so we have about 115 yards thereabouts to the pin. Sweet.
Yeah,
for the bird.
Yes.
Well, there's nothing like it. Starting your round under par. This one's a beauty. Nice, I can see a two putt from here. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. That was nice. Two under for the round. Okay, here we go. Sweet. Okay, looks like we are about 225 yards to the pin. Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. Nice. 3 under for the round. Okay, this is the 4th hole. Looking good so far. Looking good. This one's for birdie. Nice. Sitting at 4 under for the round. All right, let's let her rip. Looking good. And about 135 yards out from here. Nice. All right, this next one's for birdie. Awesome. Five under for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Well, I guess you can't hit all the fairways. Well, we're in the rough, but we're close to the green, so we're putting pretty soon. Good stuff. 4 feet. Let's do this. Very nice putt. And that'll keep you at 5 under for the round. Okay, here we go. And this looks like around 235 to the pin. Almost on the green here. Let's get out of this rough and start putting. This is for birdie. Yes. 6 under for the round. Let's have a nice drive out on this one. Nice. Heading for the green here. 4 the bird. Perfect. Sitting at 7 under for the round. All right, let's let her rip. Nice. Okay, for the birdie. Gah. 3 feet to the hole here. Nice putt. Very solid round after 9. Looking fantastic. Nice. Should be in the fairway. It's So I would say we're about 240 yards from the pin here. Okay, that was fancy. If you can find a way to sink this next putt, you can really take some strokes off your score. Nice. Sitting at 9 under for the round. Okay, let's put this ball out there. This one's looking good. Looks like this is a beauty. Bird. Duck. And let's see what the scorecard says. And that'll keep you at 9 under for the round. This one's looking dialed in. Well, I can't get them all right. I'm not a computer. In the rough, but close to the green. Let's chip this on and start putting. Nice. Okay, let's finish out. All righty, moving on. Okay, so that'll keep you at 9 under for the round. This is a beauty. I'd say it's about 120 yards or so to the pin from here. You're on the green. You're on the green. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. Sitting at 10 under now for the round. 14th hole coming up. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Okay, you're about 140 yards out here. Green, good stop. All right, this next one's for birdie. Woo. Sitting at 11 under for the round. All right, you're going to put this in the fairway. I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one. Well done, getting out of the deep stuff there. Let's just move along. Yes! Sitting at 12 under for the round. Looking good. This is for birdie. That was awesome. Thirteen under for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Sweet. Heading for the green here. This one's for birdie. Yes. Fourteen under for the round. Hole number 18. Looking good. Okay, we are about 245 yards out. Something weird in that swing. Decent sand shot there. 4 feet to the hole, you can do this. Yes, yes, yes. Good job out there. 15 under on the scorecard after everything's said and done. Thanks for the round. That was an enjoyable experience.